Hi, I've just been given the signal that we're going live to Stockholm. Hello, Stockholm! This is our take 53, and we're here, myself and my family. This is my father, Richard. This is my daughter, Sophie, and my son, Patrick. He's only 12, so be kind to him. Myself, Kevin, of course. And we're here, Johan Rockstrom, to pay tribute to your amazing tenure at this amazing institute.
So we have this little song for you, which goes something like this. One, two, three.
In the Nordic countries you're a household name, and now you really are at the top of your game. Trying to make the world a better place, you don't underestimate the problems you face. You've held the whole world in your hands, communicated widely all your plans. We trust in you with our environment, and hope you don't take an early retirement.
Goodbye Rocky, now we're away. Came along, we were going nowhere. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, cause now you've moved us up to number 8.
Oh, Prof. Rocky, we all think you're a star, and you should never swap your bike for a car. You know all about water and flora and fauna, and maybe you could get yourself a wind-powered sauna. One institute culture was your aim, but you found SEI was very difficult to tame. You discovered our problems weren't insurmountable as long as everyone remained accountable.
Goodbye, Rocky, now we're aware. When you came along, we were going nowhere. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, so now you've moved us up to number 8.
Yes, you have.
On a journey in the Anthropocene, and it's unlike any epoch we have ever seen. If you pass your tipping point, can you hold your nerve? Have to walk a straight line round bending the curve.
Oh, Prof. Rocky, we know what makes you tick. It's that curve that looks just like a hockey stick. We trust that your brain has sustainable brilliance. We all make a toast to your total resilience.
Goodbye, Rocky, now we're aware. When you came along, we were going nowhere. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, cause now you've moved us up to number 8.
Prof. Rocky, don't you need some dough? You're upwardly mobile and up you go. Don't work in a mine or a metal foundry, for you there is no planetary boundary. Oh, Prof. Rocky, you've got such an incisive brain. With just one job, you won't go insane. You cut through the fog, you're a paradigm stabber, leaving plenty of time for IKEA and ABBA.
Goodbye, Rocky, now we're aware. When you came along, we were going nowhere. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, cause now you've moved us up to number 8. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, cause now you've moved us up to number 8.
Rocky, you're noted for charm and tact, bombarding the world with theory and facts. Maybe the time you should start to fear is when the British Daily Mirror calls you Sweet of the Year. Followed us like lambs to the slaughter, and you sometimes got us into deep water. Think it's time that you should go and leave us in the hands of another Johan.
Goodbye, Rocky, now we're aware. When you came along, we were going nowhere. Everyone in the institute thinks you've been great, cause now you've moved us up to number 8. Goodbye, Rocky, now we're